Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I was gonna say Cyber Psycho. Happens every time after I fight a Cyber Psycho. I wanna call the game Cyber Psycho. Alright, so we've got this assault in progress over here. We're just cutting our way through the city. Getting through all this stuff. Not sure if that's up or down. Let's start with up. It's always easier to move down. I think it is. It's over here somewhere. Some pretty sturdy umbrellas there. How you doing? I can't talk to that person. Oh, it's back up. There's another one of those destroyed turrets. I think the locals do that. Yeah, I was saying that I think last episode. NCPD put them up and the locals destroyed them, so. Burn everything, why don't you? I see peoples. Rat? Of what affiliation? Well, that's a turret. We're turning that off. There's another one next to it? Oh, that's a hound. Okay. Kill the hound. There's at least two more. There's a lot of crap around here.
Ring incoming.
What's that? Eva? I killed Eva. I'm a horrible person. I killed Eva. It was another turret. We're burning everything around here. Saving in case of crash. Oh, there's more. They're not sold in any store. Quick hacking, yay. Feels great, huh?
The sunny side of the city.
What's this? Hide and seek?
No, it's hide and hack. Big difference. I don't think there's anyone to expose my position to. Aliens kidnap my wife and kids. Help me celebrate. I'm not sure what's more disturbing. The fact that they really think that aliens kidnapped their wife and kids, or that they want to celebrate it. I think the second. The latter is what bothers me more. They're both kind of interesting, though, in a sad way. That's loud. It's like echoing around here, this music. Not something. Oh. It's a speaker, right? That didn't make much of a difference. So many of them. Well, that helped with the volume. Yeah, I'm not sure. I mean, it sounds like it's coming. Oh, there's another.
Could you spend at least 100 euro dollars in the Grand Imperial Mall?
I still hear.
Get your free roller coaster ticket now.
All right. I still hear music coming from somewhere, but that's fine. Oh. It's not coming from there. Oops. Interesting. Can't get that. Can't go in here, I imagine. Nope. I know I'm gonna get the objective soon. I like to save that for last for some reason. Something over here.
The last whale shark died in 2067.
The last whale shark died? That's sad. That's it? For out here? No, there's more stuff. Some stuff over here. Oh, that's not much at this place. Alright. Archive conversation with Misha and Dan and 730 Eddies. Where's the conversation? Misha says, yo, crap went down in Pacifica. Should be something to pick and choose from. Sending you the address. Oh wait, she's still breathing. What do we do with her? Lady looks like a corpo soldier. Maybe better not touch her? Dan says, just hang on a sec. Be right there. Alright, that's that. Very impressive. I can't get that. Oh, I like that beat. Alright, so we're like done with this area. We're moving up. Can't track that. It's not working for the tracking here. Ah, here we go. Can I also go like tracking that? Okay, good. Now we're good. Let's go get another tarot card. It's been quite a while. Whee! Running faster than you are driving. Imagine that, running faster than someone's driving. Whoops. It's over that away. Pardon me? Clunk. Where is it? Right here? That's Delamine. It's not one of these things, is it? Is it? Wait. Pacifica Serenity Bible Church. Closed for funeral preparations. Okay, this thing disappeared. Well, it's up here. People's Voodoo Boy Snake Charmer. Don't worry, I'll make short work of these guys. Feel sorry for her. I'll be taking her off your hands. You off her hands. I messed that one up. What? Who, this wants to attack me? You want to attack me, Delamain, or what? Make up your mind. I don't think you were with these guys. A whistle? Weird. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. You see me, that's fine. Where's the third one? Kopukaka? That's one. Jeez. It keeps finding me, it just doesn't know what it wants to do with me. I don't know where this last person was. Down here, maybe? I don't remember. Animals are the craziest fucking gang in the city. Animals are the craziest gang in the city. Maybe. I don't know if they're the toughest, though. Crazy isn't all it's cracked up to be.
Don't touch me!
What, these guys might have died somewhere together. How it feels to be on top, voted best brain dance at the 2077 Kampala Skin Bleep Porn Festival. Experience it in BD. If I scan it, yeah, it says all that. So where's this? Oh, it's not showing it anymore. Oh no. No, it is. It's just not showing up as a tarot. Oh, there it is. Whoa.
Huh.
Or huh. Resembles a major arcana tarot card. It's the Hermit. Sweet. Done. Now what? We got a reported crime. And we got that. And we got these. Alright, let's go for the reported crime. Technically, it's the closest. Except it's not showing me. It's that way. It's back by this stuff. Pardon me.
Imalak.
Imalak, yes. Yes. Very much Imalak. Ask me who Placide was? I just love exploring all this stuff. Voodoo Boys! That's a slow breach. Not available, huh? Yeah, whatever. Oh, there's another. Guy too. Yeah. Whoops.
Passion payback.
Never retreat, but it sounded like he said payback. Oh, you're gonna like go hand to hand with me?
Boy, see, get doing well.
You're overheating me.
We're good.
stealth. I got stealth, but I wasn't even sneaking. I mean, I was before. A worn net running suit and an old net running suit. Well, we should have had a newer net running suit. He still would have been killed, but he might have lasted a little bit longer. Oh, that's the... That's a pretty strong TV. Okay. That wasn't part of it, though. The Grand Imperial Mall. Wow, that would hurt if I jumped down from there. But yet, that's where we want to go. I can drop down to this lower level. Okay. And that fall might not kill me. Actually, it's a... Oh. I can do like that. And like that. Cool. Alright, let's check out what's going on over here. Pardon me? Who that? That's a merc. Die, merc!
This isn't fun! Come out!
Oh no? Well, it's true we haven't been properly introduced.
I'm hit!
What happened to your bravado there? Is that it? Any more? They killed these people in cold blood. Oh. Their blood might have been kind of warm. They killed them in lukewarm blood. Oh, that's that. Really sloppy. They didn't even loot these guys from their eddies. A yikes tofu bar. A gig for new life? Readable. I'm gonna pick up a gig? Their old gig? Okay. Gig type, gun for hire. Objective, neutralize Marvin Hilton, Zeta Tech engineer. Location, follow tracking drones. Details, yo! Got a gonk in sight, name's Marvin. He's packing corpo cash and data. I want all of it. Do whatever you want with Marvin. You hear that Choom wants to go live with some lady friend in Venezuela? Open smiley face. That's why he's leaving the corp. Open smiley face. What a gonk. Open smiley face. Face. Best thing is how I found out. Wife suspected something, hired me to follow him. Open smiley face. So I did and found out about his little comms with a smuggler. I must have done something good in my last life. Choom's a gold mine. Open smiley face. Smugglers are gonna grab him in Pacifica. That's where you'll find a Mooney Marvin. Actually, it's better without the... I like Mooney Marvin better than Mooney Beep Marvin. Does that mean we're gonna... Does that mean we're picking up... Oh, I have a level up thing. Wait. A perk point. Disable cameras. Oh, wait. Actually, breaches protocol is good for that. Upgrades the mass vulnerability daemon, causing enemies in a network to also take 30% more damage from quick hacks. Automatically uploads the first daemon at the list at the start of breach protocol. Let's take this. Mass vulnerability to quick hacks. Sounds good. Alright, so I was wondering if we're picking up that gig. It doesn't say yet. Yeah, these are the only gigs we have. Well, I guess if we check that out, we'll, might be able to complete the guy's gig for him? I don't know. Oh my god. Like her brains exploded out. Can we ride this? No. That'd be funny. It would be fun if we could. Fun and funny. Alright. Escape plan and Euro dollar 76. Town, La Paragua. Local contact, Eva Segura, Tritech. Password, Más vel tarde que nunca. Something late? What? Something, I don't know. Funds, coordinates, in my old Archer, Hella Potomac Pacifica Boulevard. That's it. Go to Marvin Hilton's car. Looks like Night City punishes love, betrayal, or indifference. Maybe all three. What we can say is there's a dead guy with a car somewhere in town. A car full of Eddies. The question is, am I tracking it? It's not this, is it? No. Is that what we're tracking right now? Is that the car or is that the other thing? Wait. Okay, so I'm tracking that now. Alright, let's go get the car then. If I could jump over this building, I can get there quickly, but... We must obey the laws of physics, sad to say. Want to get down, but don't want to die either. Whoa. Relic malfunction. What's causing this? It usually only happens during like a major thing. like a main quest thing. What a rush. Let's have some pineapple pizza. That's a sin. I don't like when my relic be malfunctioning. Let's see if we can find a way down that doesn't involve jumping to my doom. Whoa, my arms are flailing about. How can I get around this? Okay. Oh, that's far? It's down there, though. Let's jump in the water. If we have to jump down there, let's let the water brace our fall. Okay, water. Oh! Sorry, Regina, I can't answer. I'm dead. Oh, what happened here? It's a quick save with no date, no time. Try it. I don't know what else to say. Alright, let's try again. The car just fell out of the sky. If I had gotten a little... Yeah, I don't think the water was deep enough. There's the relic. Maybe it's just tied to this area for some reason. I'm like drunk or something. Sort of. You try again to jump in the water, only this time A, save first, B, actually get further out to a deeper water. Grand Imperial Mall. Shut up, I'm on the sidewalk, or whatever this is. Be quiet. Passive aggressive much? Alright, saved. Let me kill myself in peace. I don't know if... Over the water. Made it.
Hey V, I heard some soldier just opened fire on pedestrians at the pier.
Oh yeah?
If you can swing it, I want him stopped but not killed. Then I'll send the right people for him. More details are on the way.
And okay. V,
good luck.
Thanks. I can't move. Smoke on the water. He's outfitted in full military gear, so he could be a vet suffering from PTSD. But why the getup? Maybe he felt the cyberpsychosis coming on and wanted to look the part? Something doesn't add up. I'll tell you what doesn't add up. I can't move. Oops. At all. Alright, let's... I can't save. All I can do is fire my gun and aim. Can I move side... No, I can't strafe either. Okay... think it didn't like me being in the water when she was calling me. I mean, there's not much I can do about that. I can try it again.
Hey V, I heard some soldier just opened fire on pedestrians at the pier. If you can swing it, I want him stopped but not killed. Then I'll send the right people for him. More details are on the way. And V, good luck.
Thanks. I hope I can move this time. I am moving. He's outfitted in full military gear. Very nice. I can get out of this water this time. She's got a lot of cyber psycho jobs to do. Success! Put a save there. Nice. Always nice when you're going to get paralyzed in the ocean. More disgusting pizza. Alright, so the things over there, I guess the... Well, that's where the cyber psycho... His car's over there! You tricked me. Alright, let's fight the cyber psycho and then we'll go to the car. I wanted to go to the car. Get up it this way.
Grimy.
What? What's up? Oh. What are we taking? Sophia Ramirez. Young woman, clothing suggests sex worker, tortured to death several days ago. What are we taking? Her? Oh. What? I don't know why I picked her up. Okay. I just put her back. That's fine. This thing is hovering in midair. There are people over here we don't like. I don't want them interfering with our cyber psycho operation, so... Have a nice contagion. You guys can share it together. It's a shared experience.